Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. One lap of fuel remaining. clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave. One lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. We'll be right back. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. One lap of fuel remaining. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Drag reduction system, or DRS, allows you to gain speed on certain straights. We call these areas the DRS zones. You can use your DRS in these areas at will during practice and qualifying, but in the race, DRS is only available if you're within 1 second of the car in front. The bar at the bottom of your MFD will fill up as you approach the DRS zone, and once it starts flashing, press the DRS button to activate. Okay, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Sargeant, Verstappen, and Lewis Hamilton. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty, and it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Logan Sargeant lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Russell, Joe, Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly, Ocon, Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Perez, Bottas, and Nyck de Vries. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Forecasts suggest the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Got that, confirmed. Verstappen behind you now. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Behind is 3.5 seconds. Okay, so that's a red flag, no overtaking, and let's get back into the pits, please. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshal... We've done all right so far, but this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go, and there's still a big opportunity there. getting underway in just a moment. Stand by. We're seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Leading our teammate by 6.0 seconds. got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Behind is 8.1 seconds. OK, so this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.2 seconds. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. OK, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. OK, copy that. gap to your teammate behind is 16.5 seconds. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Rain should be ending shortly. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, I think we're still in the right tyres for the time being. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. No rain expected for the time being. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Now. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 25.1 seconds. Don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Understood. Copy that. Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now and want to finish the race on this compound. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Behind by 3.7 seconds. For the race. Keep this up. Well done. just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. To your teammate behind is 28.2 seconds. So far. For the race. Keep this up. Well done. just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Leading our teammate by 32.5 seconds. Alexander's coming in for his stop now. teammate behind is 47.9 seconds. Catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Yellow flag. Okay, and that's a red flag, red flag. Keep the delta positive, and let's have you straight into the pit lane, please. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car on. This right, we can get a nice advantage here. Let's have a think about how we handle the rest of this race. Feels a bit like deja vu here, but there's a good opportunity to get this start spot on. Come on. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. One lap of fuel remaining.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them is losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So let's review the driver's standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.